Hello there, today we're going to take a look at the 5 best camcorders in the market for this year. We're going to show you our 5 best picks, and we'll talk about whether or not you should buy it. We'll put the links to all of the products we mentioned in this video down in the description below. Let's get started. Number 5. Panasonic HCX1E. The best camcorder overall will help you shoot like a pro. For professional quality shooting, the Panasonic HCX1E is hard to beat. It's the heaviest camera in our roundup by some way, so it's not the most portable option, and will need a good quality tripod to keep it stable if you're not resting it on your shoulder. Experienced videographers will appreciate the comprehensive manual controls, including triple lens rings, for focus, zoom and iris, plus customizable controls for gain, white balance, shutter and more. Experienced videographers will appreciate the manual controls, including triple lens rings, focus, zoom and iris, plus programmable buttons for adjusting the shutter, gain, white balance and more. The HCX1E also features a 1-inch CMOS sensor, Leica Dikmer lens and 20x optical zoom for capturing pin-sharp footage without distortion. It's not a camcorder you'll master quickly, but the quality is well worth the time investment. Number 4. Sony HDR CX405. The best cheap budget camcorder, the Sony HDR CX405 is a great value camcorder that doesn't compromise on quality, even a little. With a compact chassis and built-in image stabilization, it's ideal for filming one-handed, and features a raft of presets to help first-timers achieve better results. It can record in both XAVCS or AVCHD format and MP4 format simultaneously, and capture high-quality stills while also recording video. There's no wireless connectivity, but the USB connector is simple to use when it's time to charge or transfer files to a computer. There's even a built-in tool for editing videos in camera. This camcorder is simple to use, and very impressive for the price. Number 3. Canon LEGRIA GX10. The best 4K camcorder is perfect for pin-sharp outdoor scenes, whether handheld or mounted on a tripod. The Canon LEGRIA GX10 delivers pro-quality 4K footage of 50fps, or 1080p at 100fps, ideal for super smooth slow motion. There's also an 8-stop ND grad filter for shooting landscapes, plus a 15x wide-angle zoom lens. With both automatic shooting modes and customizable manual controls, it's ideal if you're making the jump to a high-end camcorder and want to learn the ropes at your own pace. Unusually for a 4K camcorder, the Canon LEGRIA GX10 also features dual-band Wi-Fi connectivity for fuss-free file transfers. This is a robust, reliable 4K camcorder, and the perfect companion for shooting in the great outdoors. Number 2. GoPro Hero 10 Black. The best GoPro camcorder is a rough-and-tumble rockstar. The GoPro Hero 10 Black is the latest of GoPro's action cameras and draws from older models by using the same size image sensor, but packed with even more resolution. Despite its diminutive size, this little action camera is capable of capturing 5.3K footage in extreme conditions. It's waterproof to 33 feet even without a housing, something few rival sports cameras can beat, and with voice controls it's easy to operate when your hands are occupied with swimming, skiing and otherwise having fun. 5.3K video capture maxes out at 60fps, but the camera also shoots 4K at 120fps for ultra slow motion. Instilled with the new HyperSmooth 4.0 video stabilization, it'll produce silky smooth footage on any adventure. Number 1. Sony FDR AX53. The best camcorder for live streaming. Sony produces a wide range of camcorders for all skill levels, and its mid-range models like the Sony FDR AX53 are among the best on the market, especially if you need a camcorder for live streaming. This camcorder features Sony's proprietary image stabilization to reduce camera shake when shooting handheld, which can prove invaluable when used with a 20x optical zoom, which would otherwise amplify unwanted movement. When shooting HD resolution, the camera also benefits from 5-axis intelligent active mode for further stabilizing support. Its XMRR CMOS sensor gives ultra-clear 4K UHD video footage when combined with the new Zeiss Vario Sonar T lens. Thanks for watching, and that's all for this video. If you like this video and it helped you out in any way, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. Hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time, I'll see you later.